Hello world, welcome to MBangs Unfiltered, where I talk about almost anything. This video would be Rap 10, just some YouTube videos of people rapping. Alright, this is I'm the Best by GMC for show. This is more comedy rap. Pretty funny.
I'm the best. Standing on a car, finger in the air. With some women's with my fingers in their head. Sweat, 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 sweat. Yes, I be the one that went Street Fighter tournaments. Make $1 million without even earning it. I got the highest score in the world on my SAT. And then I went to Everest to learn how to slay them trees. I don't have to count to know I'm worth a billion. You know what bigger number, I am worth a gillion. I'm the best at watching 1990s videos. Power Rangers, all that keen and kill, all here we go. I'm the best at making beats, that's right, my voice the track. And my swag is off the charts, that's a fact. I'm the best. 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 I did. I'm the best. 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 My car moved when I ain't driving it. My car pool, it's got a slide in it. At the target range, scoring all the headshots. Teabagging y'all, Lipton's on the rocks. Went to Maury and he said that baby ain't mine. Just for lying, I threw the dump skank on top of a mine. Now that kid's an orphan, and I'm the best. That's a checkmate. We playing chess. My finger in the sky so much I got arthritis now. There's so much gold on things I touch, they think I'm Midas now. Someone put a crown on my head, I am your highness now. I bet you thought you were the best. Minus now.
Yeah.
Cause I'm the best. I'm the best. I'm the best. Sweat, 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 sweat. I'm the best. 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 Put your fingers in the sky. You know that I'm the best. Yeah. Put your finger up in the sky. Sweat, 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 sweat. I did it.
I'm the best. All right, so yeah, that one was pretty goofy. Let me go ahead and try to skip commercials real quick for the next vid. And shout out to Crank Lucas, real popular at doing these things.
Went to the McDonald's and I order me a couch. I don't got no kids, but I like to watch Trout. What is this about? To become a tramp, this is the bitch of a girlfriend driving a Popeye's biscuit. This is how I get a nigga flipping, nigga ripping, nigga duct tape, box up, package, and shipping, nigga. Any, meeny, miny, moe, cause I'm walking like I'm talking when a cat in a hat. Here's a who. Everybody piping on the pipers, got a pipe and crank pipe in my hand. I'ma pass a pipe to you. Little red rider hood, riding through the hood, riding on the hood, riding in a rider with a wood. I can do a pusher when the vitamins are good. And I'm from a small town called Pushing Nigga Woods.
Yeah.
Every time I pull up in a skirt, in a sound like skirt with a ratchet. Nigga, beep, beep, boom, boom, hubba, 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 room, room, hubba, hubba, cop, cop, bang, bang, nigga, wee, wee, dong, 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 nigga, purr, purr, dong, 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 nigga, beam, clank, clank, blah, beep, 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 from the check engine light in a beep, 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 cause my door is a jaw. I make all the bitches go, hubba, 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 little itty bitty hairs all over their jaw. Minuscule, middle school, middle do, little too, too, little middle blues, clues, let it with your bitch, it's a goose, goose. I be with your bitch and I make her go, ooh, ooh, ah, ah, ting, ting, walla, walla, bing, bang, ayo, numb your hoe and gay, yo.
I never watched the ending. I don't know what's gonna be in these last. Oh, okay. Okay. Some product placement. Alright, but it's fat rapping fast with zero bars. I'm like, shit, he had bars in that motherfucker like a motherfucker. Alright, this one is from the same people that do or the classic I'm the Juggernaut Bitch old videos from about 17 years ago. This shit is pure comedy. I like how they got some of the words looking like they match. Some of the raps is gonna be cheesy, so yeah. Hey, shout out to this, take it way back to the first black man. Hey, that logic go hard right there. But, yeah, but we up here. So, shout out to Hayu Garara for uploading this. But, yeah, you see that in caps, that My Way Entertainment in all caps right there. And it's a little more, but, yeah. It's going to be a little cheesy, though, but shit funny, though. But, hey, they rapping, though. Bro, this is so stupid, bro. Shout out to Too Cool Baby, but man, this shit fucking stupid, bro.
My crib on her period, and I still crack. Or how you crack, bro? I just put it in the butt. Hey, it's all right. I'm put it in the butt.
Hey,
no matter. I'm about to bust a nut. Hey,
it's all right. I'm put it in the butt.
Hey, I'm still busting nuts. Oh, it's all right.
This legendary right here. So shout out to Jacobra 67. But yeah. Wait, hold on. Alright, cool.
Head back to Longview, Kelly popping Trump.
Yeah.
I ain't even tripping. Yeah. Riding and I'm sipping. Yeah. Let me come through four foes that are tipping.
Yeah.
I'm letting you laugh.
Yeah.
Watch the front crack.
Yeah.
Let me see sideways, see me running back.
Yeah.
Maybe AP.
Yeah.
Maybe AD.
Yeah.
I ain't even tripping cause we some athletes.
Yeah.
Messing with Smitty
yeah.
in the summertime.
Yeah.
He get pissed if we don't make our time.
Yeah.
But we gon' get it
yeah.
cause we gotta finish.
Yeah.
Nebraska horn hustles, man, we diminish.
Yeah.
Look all little.
Yeah.
Paint like a skin.
Yeah.
I ain't even tripping, I ain't never double dribble.
Yeah.
Cause I'm a player
yeah.
from the Himalaya.
Yeah.
Let me see a sideways man. Maybe back door,
yeah.
maybe fall off.
Yeah.
Sipping codeine cause I gotta kill a cow.
Yeah.
Let me see sideways in the big bins.
Yeah.
Oh, you boys, they my brothers, they my friends.
Yeah.
Holla at Coach Sumlin,
yeah.
holla at the Stoops.
Yeah.
Let me see sideways in the Tuto Coupe.
Yeah.
Cause I'm sitting clean,
yeah.
foes on the lead.
Yeah.
Look at my pants, got a stag in my jeans.
Yeah.
Let me see sideways cause I'm steady coming.
Yeah.
PT throwing that ball at his humming.
Yeah.
I'ma go catch it.
Yeah.
I'ma go wretch it.
Yeah.
Man, I'm sitting sideways, boy, shoulder naked.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, I did DMX.
Yeah.
Shout out to Top Lyric.
Deaf ears. Motherfuckers be listening, but don't hear. Talking to a nigga, he be sitting right here. I be like, where you going? Nigga be like, yeah.
You. All right, next one we got this Haiti Baby freestyle, hilarious AF. All right, shout out to Real 92.3 LA Radio and Boule Cave and DJ Head and Heed, whatever. Man, this is one of the funniest freestyle, man. But shit, I think he really freestyling though. Not a written.
Hi, 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 hi. I walk atop the mountain like a dragon. I was feeling real high. Feeling like I'm off the alcohol. I know I'm feeling tipsy. I'm a fucking bitch. I'm a little bit of coop. I'm gonna cut up in a tree for the coop. I'm gonna pull up with the boot. Shh, quiet. And he goes, shoot. Shoot, 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 shoot. I was dagging on a motherfucking black black. I was dagging on a box in a crap, crap.
Weisman. You are the chosen one, you are the champ, Weisman. Do you hear me? Everyone will feel you. I'm gonna swallow the kids, Mike Tyson.
I'm all over that place, all over that room. Not on your bitch, all over that room. Pop the helium balloons.
I think I topped the mountain like a dragon. I was feeling real high.
Experience we've ever had.
That's the most different.
Who influenced you, bro? Where's your influences from? I don't know what just happened, man.
Something happens when I hear a beat. I just kick into it. I ain't write nothing. I don't want to write nothing. I want to keep it authentic, original, all over the place, so people can learn. You know, keep their mind free, free of thought.
I feel like we got a lot there. Yeah. Very. It was almost like a. I don't know. That was unique. Haiti Baby, do you got a project out?
Yeah, Warrior. Go get that shit now. You dig? Now it's happening on the streets.
A lot of different styles on there. Like, I don't know what we just got. It was
looking ass nigga. Face that. Now, yeah, very different. But them two, I want to hear them freestyle also, because I know they want to diss him or whatever, because it was different and unique and funny as fuck. But it's like, yeah, bro, y'all can make fun, roast or whatever of people's performance, but nigga, you too, though. Nigga can, because I bet you these two that heard him freestyle, I bet you they freestyle is worse than what he just did. That's the funny thing about all of that, or them three right there. But yeah, just another little razzle dazzle. What we got next? All right, yeah, this is a V Nasty, Hot or Not. And it's just like, I be wondering what happened to these motherfuckers, because I'm like, I remember when V Nasty was like the popular thing, her and like Cat Stacks and all them fucking dumb hoes, but this comment is funny as fuck. When she said, always on my toes, because I got to stay focused. And the cameraman hit her feet, went to her feet. So remember the always on my toes, oh, I got to stay focused. So, yeah, we're going to see that. But, yeah, this shit funny in a bitch. And what's funny, this small amount of shit is better than a lot of these niggas still. I'm just like, damn, this bitch is, like, kind of garbage, but, like, not real, real bad, at least on this freestyle, you know. Probably trash with other stuff, but no, no, that shit funny too, though. Nasty stuff. It's like these characters show up in rap or music or TV, and I'm like, are they gonna be here for a while or be going like Cat Stacks and be nasty, you know? So like every 5 or 10 years there's like these out of nowhere popular folk, and I'm just like, what the fuck, that motherfucker's not. Oh, but down here I see this Mace and Cameron, bro. I hate the way Mace laugh, bro. Mace got one of the most annoying laughs, especially when it's like serious or like nothing's funny right now, and he'll like do this extra laugh, and I'm just like, nigga, that your fucking laugh is annoying as fuck. But here we go. Oh, y'all voting, bro. I know I did this before. Wait, what does that comment say? I'm just voting for reparations. Build ass, nigga. All right, so Saucy Santana Trainer, nigga, getting political. Clown show bullshit. American nigger bullshit. Goofy. Alright, here go another one. American goofy bullshit. These niggas. Oh, medical advice from these niggas? And I like that the agenda is real comment. But like, Mia X, bitch, you was No Limit. When'd you become Cash Money? What the? Them two niggas ain't even Cash Money, I don't think. So y'all just got three Louisiana niggas and mix them together, and these niggas that get the vex of y'all three niggas. Just rap about it. Open up the okay ass, okay ass. Pull my bitch, I'm looking tight, chad. Nice, chad. Got your bio reading right, chad. Precise, chad. But before you find a day, chad, you gotta wait, chad. Gotta go back to Nate, chad. Get it straight, chad. Girl, you look good. Want your facts that thing up. You're a handsome young brother. Want your facts that thing up. Need a real life. You need to vax that thing up. Feeling freaky all night. You need to vax that thing up. Girl, you look good. Want your facts that thing up. You're a handsome young brother. Want your facts that thing up. Need a real life. You need to vax that thing up. Feeling freaky all night. You need to vax that thing up. I know you can't stand it. No holding hands, chick. But when we get the shot, we
we gon' be romancing. Girl, you could be the queen after quarantine. We could meet up at the spot and we could do the thing. Internet, they chat, I'm your mate chat. Download the app, shawty, you ain't gotta wait chat. I love it when you hold me, eggplant emoji. You could be the young hot thing, I'll be the OG. Girl, you're good, won't you fax that thing up? You's a handsome young brother, won't you fax that thing up? Need a real life, you need to fax that thing up. Feeling freaky all night, you need to fax that thing up. Girl, you look good.
Bitch twerking in the scrubs. Smash with Scott. I'm like, that's cool to people? What the fuck is going on? Man, what the fuck?
I came to Emporia for a month.
Alright, this is my second favorite song, probably. Dick in the Booty Ass, nigga. Shout out to Yoshi Gang or Yosh LG or whatever. 12 years old? No, but hey, nigga, this is my shit right here. Oh, shit, they got the verse. I've been drinking. Hennessy, LSA. Bruh, this shit go hard to me. Or pause, not hard. This is a really cool song to me.
Oh, whole ass, dick in the booty ass.
Gonna get me killed.
What's up, Red?
Oh, Diddy got his faggot ass. This will be the last one. Dang, 31 minutes, 32 minutes went by pretty fast. Shout out to Styles P in this song, Kill That Faggot. Shout out to YouTube for allowing this song to be on there. But I bet you if I upload this video to YouTube, they'll cancel it because of this song. And I'm just like, well, y'all been having this song on there for the longest. But I'm going to do a video on the word faggot. I'm going to call it the F word that rhymes with maggot. It might be a two-part series or just one long-ass video. But all right, here we go. And shout out to Hal Shapiro for, I guess, uploading this video. Man, look at this. Andrew Tate and Pierce Morgan, man, both of them is, you know, uncool agitfas. But here we go. Let's see, bro. All right, cool. Styles P, a legend for this. All the weed smoke busting my lungs. I'm in the whip with the $8 bottle. Only trust my gun. You would think I was born in a pot. The way my blood boils. Put your brain in the dirt and call it dog soil. Flow till you're sick of me. What up? So if you Catholic, get your rosaries. Muslim, get your thick of jeans. Yeah, it's a rare thug. I like to pray when I'm high. The weed is my shack. The blunt is my prayer. He ain't got a religion. Yeah, I believe in God, but I'm harder than the cops in the prison, and I'm glad that the locks made it. I'm in the parking lot, gun on my waist, while I get intoxicated. You would be surprised, all the drugs that I operated. Come through your block, we got beef, you cooperated. Ghost, cause I'm out of this world, and I don't play. I blow the large intestines right out of your girl. What? Yeah, 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 yeah. Kill that baggy, boy, kill that baggy, boy, kill that baggy, boy, kill that baggy, boy. Yeah, 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 kill that baggy, boy, kill that baggy, boy, kill that baggy, boy, kill that baggy, boy. The ghost got telepathy to shine in the dark side, disappear in the light. Y'all want the recipe, you think I'm sleeping. Dog, this is Styles, if I'm looking in the sky, I'm trying to find a cloud to creep in. Come back when it rained again, you can get my drift ball. Understand my science then, I'ma spit the pain again. You can't sing with the angels, you chat with a demon. I'm as loud as the cat that I'm squeezing, adapt to the heathens. Told you I'm the lord of the slums, flow is water. Words is fire, I order the guns. It ain't nothing like the coming of Christ. You wanna roll in, I'ma leave a hole, you ain't numbing with ice. Yeah, I'm a soldier dog, fuck around with Styles. You ain't never get a cold war, guarantee I'm holding y'all. Yeah, I'ma tell you my name, you wouldn't understand. It's too deep, so I tell you my game. What? Yeah, 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 yeah. Kill that baggy, boy, kill that baggy, boy, kill that baggy, boy, kill that baggy, boy. Yeah, 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 yeah. Kill that baggy, boy, kill that baggy, boy, kill that baggy, boy, kill that baggy, boy. I wanna kill the world and bouncing is my remedy. See you go to war, I ain't have an ounce of energy. Die for my eight spoons, live for the younger me. You could look in my eyes and see where the hunger be. Blood, sweat, and tears been dropped, dip your bowl in it. This bubble make the shit bad, I put my soul in it. Fuck you, fuck them, y'all ain't got honor.
respect the customs. Niggas don't want me to flip. I don't stand still. Bitch made my decision. How I was living a couple of years ago when I learned how a few grand bill. It's my time to grind. My turn to burn. So I'm asking where the match is at. And if you can't answer that, then answer this. Where the fuck you want me to put the casket at? Fuck. Motherfuckers.
No, I know that last song has words in it, or there are words in the English language that offend people, but I'm going to say, well, I treat all the words the same. It's the context and how a person uses it, but I don't care what you call me because it's probably a lie. So to me, I don't give a damn if I'm a nigger to you or whatever. That you don't, the English language don't curse. I'm not cursed with the English language, so there's really no curse words to me because they don't put me in a cursed state of feeling or a downward negative spiral. I hate that there are a lot of people, though, that sticks and stones will break their bones and words hurt them. But I'm just like, man, fuck this English language, bro. Whatever, whatever, bro. People gonna call you stuff. It don't matter because, well, it depends on if it matters to you or not. It's on how your mind is strong or fragile. And whatever, so I'm like, bro, fuck all the words. You can call me whatever. I've probably been called worse by better. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm gonna do one on that. The word faggot, and cause it ain't like no big deal to me. But I understand social community guideline media bullshitters that want to keep everybody soft is gonna alter stuff like that. But I got a playlist of videos on YouTube all with that word, so. That's going to be included in the video. But yeah, this was Rap 10, just a couple of rap jams from my YouTube playlist. But yeah, shit, y'all be cool. Keep your stress low. Don't be scared of nothing. Be prepared for everything. Peace.